Sublime, amazing band that managed to fuse punk, reggae, dub, and hip-hop. Possibly the best band to come out of the 90s. Brad Nowell, the band leader, was a lyrical and musical genius who tragically died of a heroin overdose shortly before the release of their seminal self-titled album in 1996. Sublime. Sublime? Yeah, they were great. Good smoking music. Loved 40 Ounces to Freedom and Robin the Hood. Sublime.
S-U-B-L-I-M-E.
Sublime.